you know, Devin, I was asking a while ago, you know, Coach Smith was talking about this. There are some guys who seize the moment and some guys who don't. And after you get a history, you know, it appears you're the kind of guy that likes that moment. I mean, would you agree with that? I mean, what is it about the pressure that doesn't get to you, I guess?
I really don't look at it as pressure. I just look at it as making a play for my football team. Whatever I can do to help this team, I'll do. Whether it's blocking, catching a pass, or whatever the case may be.
Devin's kind of having a knack to rise to the occasion or to make a play mm-hmm. in a critical moment. Yeah. Where does that come from, do you think?
You know, I think competitive players, they have that inside of them. You know, when it's a big stage, when the lights are bright, the game's on the line. You know, some players, that's when they're exposed as phonies, and some players, that's where they rise and show their level of play. And Devin's had a knack for making those plays when it counted on a big stage. So I think it's really something that's unmeasured. It's heart, character, and it's really competitive nature, and he has it.
You know, just going through camp and all that, I feel a lot stronger. I feel a lot faster. I feel like I understand the game a lot more, you know, with switching from X to Z and being in the slot. So I feel like, you know, recognizing defenses and looking at defenses, I know a lot better.